क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 गिवन secant theta is equal to 13 by 12 calculate all other trigonometric ratios. Okay, so our given data is secant theta is equal to 13 by 12. So what's the formula for secant theta? Hypotenuse by adjacent side, so which is equal to 13 by 12. Then we want opposite side. So what is the formula? Opposite side is equal to square root of hypotenuse square minus adjacent side square. So is equal to square root of hypotenuse is 13. So 13 square we will get 169. Put minus adjacent side square. So adjacent side is 12. So 12 square which is equal to 144. So opposite side is equal to square root of 169 minus 144. We get 25. Then opposite side is equal to root 25, which is equal to 5. So opposite side is 5. But we want calculate all other trigonometric ratios. So what are the all other trigonometric ratios? First, sine theta. Second, cos theta, then tan theta, then cot theta, then secant theta value already we know, then cosecant theta, these. So sin theta, what's the formula? Opposite side by hypotenuse. So opposite side is 5. Hypotenuse is 13. So 5 by 13. Second one, cos theta. Formula, adjacent side by hypotenuse. So adjacent side is 12. Hypotenuse always 13. Then tan theta. What's the formula? Opposite side by adjacent side. So opposite side is 5. Adjacent side is 12. So 5 by 12. Cot theta. So it is the reciprocal of tan theta. So answer 12 by 5. Another way, what is the cot theta formula? Adjacent side by opposite side. So answer 12 by 5. Then cosecant theta formula, hypotenuse by opposite side. So answer hypotenuse. Hypotenuse answer is 13 by opposite value is 5. So 13 by 5. This is your answer. Thank you, students.